The AmberAir Compact range is expanding to handle more than 10,000 cubic meters per hour. And here's a sneak peek of our latest unit being tested at an independent laboratory before its launch.